Christian Harrison. I'm a PhD student in molecular microbiology at the University of Leicester, and I started my PhD out of a particular interest in bacteriophages, and then realised that you can only learn so much from university lectures, and that research is the way to answer questions that don't have answers yet. So I started my PhD to pursue an academic career to find answers to some of those questions.